Lift up your head, oh you gates, be lifted up, you ancient doors. For the King of glory through us is coming in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts is his name. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. Who is this King of glory? Balogun is his name. If you get to live a Balogun, if you say you get the power, Balogun. If you say you get the power, Balogun. They wait, if you say you get the liver,
Balogun.
The man of war, if you say you get the power,
Balogun.
If you say your liver done, mountains skip like lambs. He is the one.
dangerous God, the one who does terrible things in righteousness, the one who chooses to have mercy on whom you have mercy. He's the King of glory, the one whose glory burns, the one whose glory is heavy, the one whose glory is a deluge. He's God. He's the covenant-keeping God. He's the God of all flesh. He's the Father of all spirits, the beginner of beginnings, the ender of endings. He's the God who must be feared. He's the God of justice, the God of judgment, the God of mercy, the Father of all kings, the King of kings. He's the Lord of lords. The first cause, Natara no Brethika Sute, Shalmaranale. A man of war.
Doubt.